working on episode 27 of Graveyard Keeper. Couple things I want to do. I ended up buying this. Look at all my gold, because I spent some time just grinding. I'm just trying to grind some stuff here, but anyway, I gotta go give this to Snake and see what he says, you know. I believe it was Snake who needed it. Plus I wanna do some other things real quick, but yeah. See what he says. To behold your power. Okay. So he kills me. What the fuck? Oh, man. All right. Fucking dude. Fucking. Yeah, I can't believe he just did that to me. Yeah. Oh, man. It's funny. I really like this game. It's pretty cool. Here I am, buddy. Cool. Guess I pushed his story as far as I could right now, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, check this out, man. Got my universal bag here. And I'm working on some chisels for up in the refugee camp, but the reason you didn't see any of this is because I forgot to record it. So yeah, there's that. I totally forgot to record any of it. So that's not who I'm looking for. That's not who I'm looking for. It's supposed to be like a lady over here somewhere that. That's who I'm making the chisels for right now, but. Yeah, I don't know where she is. She's got to be somewhere here, but who I'm making these for. Maybe that her right there, maybe.
kind of a rocky idea.
Such a kind of a...
Okay. Let's come back on. Put it all this way. Can grab this body, put it on a thing. Yeah, I totally forgot to make a video of me working on the stuff over there, so yeah, it is what it is. Four more bodies coming. Alright, it's alright. Yeah, it kind of sucks, but I thought I was recording and I wasn't, so... Middle five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, it is. Cool. I need one of those. Might as well finish these real quick. No. Tomorrow I gotta do some stuff too. You'll check it out when I get there. Hopefully push the, got my hamburgers ready and my beer is ready. I think it was 10 beer and 10 hamburgers, I believe is what it was. But I got all that ready. Oh shit, what's up, dude? Okay, so what do I need to bring there, dude? Snake. Okay, what the... Yeah, it sucks. Alright, well, let's just come grab these real quick. Yeah, I'll just come up this way, it's faster. And this dude should be here pretty soon. Okay, cool. Where's he at? Come on up, buddy. Come on up. Let's do this. Don't have all year long to wait for you to walk, my friend. Yeah, let's get this guy going a little bit more. Cool. Eat some burgers while watching somebody burn. So I need to get more beer going though, but. Sucks. Hoping to push him a little further down in his storyline, but I guess that didn't work, I guess. Just go around.
That's a go.
A wooden plank. Oh. All right, dude. You just told me ahead of time I'd have brought it. Do this first. Damn. Might just have to come over here and get some shit. She got everything, damn. Alright. Back home right quick, let's go help. The plank. Yeah, I almost messed up right there. Shoot. We'd have to come back and grab the plank again. Buddy can wait. Buddy can wait. It's alright. Do this real quick and I'll go get the buddy. Here's your plank. Yeah, Everything's ready. Let's do this. Hurry up. Okay. Yeah, I don't think dude's coming, man. No, I don't think he is. Damn, that body's gonna be messed up. Should've just went and got the body first. Alright, so he is on his way. Ooh. Man. Oh, that was sick. Oh, man. That's crazy right there, dude. Damn, that was fucking brutal. Alright, so how do I clean this? Okay. Hunter's medallion, huh? And a body, okay. Well, this will have to come in here, I guess. Ooh, he's a terrible person, huh? And that dude's... Oh, he didn't go down that much. It's pretty crazy. Alright. I'll have to start handling bodies here pretty soon, but... I want to come down and meet him by the tunnel entrance, so... It's not here. Maybe it's the actual tunnel, maybe. I don't know what that is or what it even does, but... Maybe he's talking about down here, huh? Yeah. And this whole time I've been playing, I never even knew there was a person right here. What a trip. I mean, I've been over here, but I've never actually seen this person. I should buy all of these. Cool. Yeah, I never knew that there was anybody even there. Maybe I can come out here and buy a chicken real quick for that lady. Yeah, that was a lot, man. Could actually buy the hands I don't think I did, huh? Wow, that's stupid, I guess. Let me come back over here. I had to have bought them. I had to have bought them. So, yeah, they're not really giving me enough, like a chance to not buy them. So I had to have bought them. I need to drop this off. There's one more thing I wanted to do before I close this video out. That was trade. And I wanted to buy that and buy that. A lot of red. There we go. We have 103. Okay, this one's all done. What would benefit me more? Yeah. I won't worry about it right now. I'll just get that later. Okay. Yeah. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Let's buy a cow. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
What a hope! What a hope! What a hope! Bonne rime.
Okay, where are you at now? And the girls love it, huh? I don't got that much gold yet. Alright, that was cool. Got it done, got done doing what I wanted to do. But anyway, thanks for watching the video. You know, I appreciate any likes, comments. You know, if you want to subscribe, go ahead and subscribe. You know, it helps me out, you know. I appreciate it, you know. And, you know, like I say, I'm really really starting to try to get started doing, you know, like, an actual commentary on videos and stuff, so I'm not that good yet, but I will get better at it as I go along. So hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope everything's going good for you, and that you guys are safe and, you know, taking care of yourselves out there. You know, things are crazy, but thanks again for watching the videos, and, you know, I appreciate everybody. So thank you.